This was one of the pronouncements made yesterday during a joint press conference by all opposition leaders in Kampala. At the same event, the Kampala City Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago cited a number of irregularities in Uganda's political system, which he described as a blatant violation of the constitution. He was quoted alerting members of Forum for Democratic Change Party to be visionary as they fight for the change they agitate for and bow down to no distractions at the appointed time.
The progressive members of the FDC, because I really said in all our formations, we have that dichotomy, that divide in many of our formations, the progressive forces and the retrogressive forces. For us, we have made the commitment, we are not going to be detracted by any retrogressive forces.
Following this, as he addressed members of the press on security measures and the recent conduct of opposition politicians, the Deputy Resident City Commissioner for Rubaga Division, Mr. Anderson Burura, termed all these efforts by opposition politicians contemptible, especially now.
Citing what is truly acknowledgeable, but also deceitful in nature, was that among the mobilizers and people inciting are city leaders who were not embarrassed to say that they want to embarrass the image of Uganda in the international media, but also on the platform Uganda has got to hold such a big function.
Burura maintains that violence is not the only way there is to remedy grieving situations in the country. He expressed dissatisfaction by the behavior exhibited by some opposition leaders, saying that it only sheds light on unpatriotic traits. He rather advised for alternative means to address such underlying issues.
For political party leaders who are under government budget, it is important to note that those are the structures that form a country, and demeaning its efforts to thrive, demeaning its efforts to attract markets, demeaning its efforts to attract tourism is a statement of unpatriotism.
Tomorrow, over 30 heads of state participating in the 19th Non-Aligned Movement Summit will be touring Kampala City. Broda has therefore cautioned all members of the public aspiring to take part in the plotted demonstrations to nullify such intentions. He has revealed that security will be unusual and has asked politicians to wait for the visitors to first go and can then return to their local politics.
The security will be unusual. The protocols are different, and those who want to participate in demonstrations, those who want to participate in these activities, as said yesterday, you risk facing a different kind of security than you have been facing before. Heads of states are protected differently, more so on foreign land.
The 19th Non-Aligned Movement Summit, which is hoped to close on the 20th of this month, seeks to address some of the salient political and international security issues of interest, including international law, peaceful settlement of disputes, and regional and sub-regional political issues. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.